Thank you. Picture time of your slash.
Slash aa raha hai.
That's not the only reason. It's a big responsibility that you have to be up for. And if you are willing to give all that love, affection and support, only then do it wisely. And if you need any help, these guys are there, they're amazing. And they're telling you everything. I'm now missing my puppy who's now disappeared from stage. And let's see her know.
Hi guys, I wasn't paying attention at all because I was completely distracted for the past 10 minutes. But I'm sure all of you know that Kunal and I come here for the annual Adopt-A-Con every year. We've been associated with GirlPro for quite some time now, and we know that they do wonderful work. We see you also every year, so we know that the media supports this cause, and we thank you for doing that. With your support, we can really raise awareness. This is, of course, firstly for a two-day Adopt-A-Con that's happening here at St. Teresa's Boys School in Bandra, where there are 180 kittens and puppies up for adoption. The dogs are going. The kittens, we really need people to adopt some kittens. They're very cute. They range in age and size, and they're all adorable. They're all looking for their forever homes. As to why adopt, I mean, the message is obvious. You can save a life. That's pretty clear. There are a lot of stray puppies, dogs, cats and kittens on the roads that we see in Mumbai. It's a cause that speaks for itself. So not only can you save a life, but as we dog and cat lovers like to say, that they also save us. They also give us so much back, so much unconditional love. We've really enjoyed Mishti and Nimki over the past couple of years. We have four adopted dogs in Padoti as well that not only provide security, but also give us a lot of love and enjoyment. Now, of course, we have a little daughter at home as well, and we want to bring her out surrounded by pets, dogs, cats, tortoises, peacocks, anything you can think of. As Kunal said, as Richie said, you know, please open your hearts, open your homes to these animals. They need you. As Kunal said, they are also very healthy. They've been looked after by World for All, so you know that they've been neutered, you know that they've been cleaned, you know that, and you can see how temperamentally friendly they are. So all of that is already checked for you, which is something that World for All does. So you can rest assured that you're getting a good dog or cat. The other thing that I love about adoption now is that it's become a status symbol. It's become cool and the right thing to do. And I like that philosophy is now catching on. Everybody wants something that is unique, something that is distinctive, something that is made just for you and customized. And I think that's what I love about adopting one of these Indies. There's only one of them in the world like that. So that's what I love about it. So please, as I said, open your hearts to them. And if you can't open your hearts, there's so many other ways that you can support them for all. We're always looking for money and donations because all of this work costs money, as you can imagine, whether it's vaccinations, whether it's ambulances, whether it's the support staff that they need. If you don't have the money, you can give your time. You can volunteer your services as well, because they're always looking for people. So there's so much that you can do. So even if you can't adopt, foster. If you can't foster, then donate money, donate your services. Do whatever you can, as the media just helps spread the message as well. And thank you all for being here.
World for All as an organization is now focusing very heavily on spay neuter to humanely control the population of the strays in Mumbai. Let me tell you that it's illegal to relocate any animals from societies or compounds. What can be done is animals can be vaccinated and sterilized. World for All is the only organization with the largest cat spay program in Mumbai, and we're very proud of it. We just ask Soha and Kunal to say a few lines on why spay neuter is important and why it is important to control the population. We can go on with adoption for centuries and centuries. We'll always have enough puppies and kittens, but it's important to control the population humanely.
I think that's exactly what you said. Of course, we can continue adopting, but the idea is, and the solution at the end of the day, is spaying and neutering. So whereas a lot of people debate this issue, and you feel that perhaps this is a choice that you're taking away from the dogs and the cats, we understand that the right thing to do, especially when it is a problem like this, and the population of stray dogs and cats are growing on the streets, putting their own lives in danger in various states all over India,
the right thing to do would be to spay and neuter. So that is something that World for All is focusing their efforts on, and that's certainly something that we support them for. We always spay and neuter our own, and we encourage you to do the same. We would like to thank Book a Smile for supporting this initiative completely. This would have not been possible without them. We'll open the floor for a few questions from the media now.
My first time, I've been with World for All for many years now, and I've always supported them, and the highlight of their calendar is the annual adopt-a-thon, jo Asia ka sabse bada adopt-a-thon hota hai. Yahan pe 180 puppies, kittens hai, jo apne, hum usko forever home bulate hai, jahan pe wo jaake bas sakte hai. So what we're saying here is not only are you saving a life, but they're also saving your life, because the love that they give you, unconditional love jo aapko milta hai, from a pet, whether it's a dog or a cat. I don't know if you've experienced it or not, but it's the most beautiful thing. हमने World for All से अभी दो doggies adopt किए हैं, मिष्टी और निम्की, जो मेरी माँ के साथ है दिल्ली में. इस साल तो our hands are full with Inaya, but we have Masti at home, who's now 10 years old. So hopefully next year, another little puppy to grow
and
up with Inaya.
And there's an update. This one is adopted.
Yay! The puppy that is in Kunal's
house. This puppy just got adopted and we're very happy that has happened.
So this World for All Adopt-a-thon is happening at St. Teresa's Boys School in Bandra. Aaj Saturday almost khatam ho gaya hai, phir kal pura Sunday ko bhi yahan pe chalega. And the kittens are looking for their homes. There's some dogs, there's some puppies, and there are also some older dogs. And it's good to adopt an older dog as well, because I think they're already set in their ways. You don't have to worry about toilet training them. Their temperaments are also established. So it's nice. It's nice to have them as well. हर पेट के साथ एक अलग मेमोरी होती है. जैसे हमारे पास थ्रू द एजेस अलग अलग किस्म के कुत्ते आए हैं, गए हैं. सम ऑफ देम हैव बीन ब्रेड डॉग, सम ऑफ देम हैव बीन अडॉप्टेड, बट स्पेशली आई थिंक निम्की और मिष्टी के साथ जो वर्ल्ड फॉर ऑल के ही हैं, उनके साथ बहुत सारे मेमोरीज जुड़े हैं. क्योंकि मेरी माँ जो पहले कहती थी कि मुझे घर पर कुत्ता नहीं चाहिए, मुझे पसंद नहीं है, वो आज अब बिलीव नहीं करते हैं. लेकिन उनके बेडरूम में मिष्टी निम्की दोनों उनके साथ उनके बिस्तर पर सोते हैं. So she's come a long way from being someone who didn't like dogs to sleeping with them and loving them so much. Of course, I believe in I really am an animal lover. It's not just dogs and cats. It's also the animals in your wildlife, whether it's tigers, whether it's leopards, whether it's birds. I do believe that love should be extended to all members of the animal kingdom. I think it's wonderful. I mean, Tarunesh from World for All has been updating us. Like you said, in a matter of a few hours, so many puppies are getting adopted. I know that the kittens, we're looking for more people to adopt kittens. And kittens and cats are so easy. Dogs require some love and attention. Kittens and cats really look after themselves. So we're encouraging people to step out and adopt some kittens today.
Recently, you have released your book called...
I haven't released it yet. I would like to say that woh 10 tarikh ko dukano mein hongi and Amazon already aap pre-order kar sakte hai usko. Naam hai The Perils of Being Moderately Famous. I think that you should buy it. It's a light and breezy read, or I hope that you guys will enjoy it. These are different hats that I'm wearing. One is that of an actor, one is that of a mother, one is that of a producer now. And we're both excited, Kunal and me, that we're going to see Ram Jethmalani's story soon. You'll see it on the big screen. It's a biopic, and it's an incredible story. Thank you.
Thank you. चलो खरीद लो।
देसी जी यहाँ पे
So I can totally vouch for the ability as watchdog and as the most sturdiest breed. And you just have to look in their eyes, yeah. I think all the dogs are nice, but let's adopt Indian because there are so many societies and there are so many people who keep shunning strays. Like just today, Manini and Mihir Mishra, my colleagues. Today they are being thrown out of the society in Andheri because they have a dog. So let us just, try and adopt as many Indian breeds so that there are no more strays left on the street. That's the only dream. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
If you had to give us one message today, whether it's adoption or feeding or spay neuter or anything that you really feel strongly about, if you could give us like a two-line message for everybody and the media here today, you'd really be obliged because the media and the everybody that follows you, really listen to what you're saying and follow it, and that's why like we're really happy that you're taking this responsibility seriously. Being famous is really great, and it also comes with a responsibility, and we're really glad that you're fulfilling that.
Well, I would personally like to say that if you really want to experience love, I think you should adopt a bear.
My request, humble request to all of you, is like, if you can adopt, wonderful. But if you can't adopt, if you start feeding your locality babies, your furry babies around your house, and if you can't even feed them, at least make sure that nobody goes out and hurts them in any way. Just make sure of that. Thank you so much.
We have a small token of gratitude from Book A Smile, our supporters, and Soulflower and World For All. We have something small for you guys coming here and taking time out. And it's small, it's very small. We're really, really grateful. We hope that this association lives on for many years and it grows into something that is something that you will really cherish and love.
I think जब भी मैं बाहर ट्रैवल करती हूँ मैं देखती हूँ कि एनिमल्स को कितनी बुरी तरह से कुछ लोग ट्रीट करते हैं जो कि अच्छा नहीं लगता. क्योंकि एक जानवर बोल नहीं सकता तो इसका मतलब ये नहीं कि आप उसे टॉर्चर करें. इनफैक्ट एनिमल्स आर दी ओनली एनिमल्स एक्चुअली, ह्यूमंस को छोड़ के बाकी जितने भी एनिमल्स हैं उनको खाली प्यार चाहिए. और वो मैंने चीज़ मेरे लाइफ में एक्सपीरियंस किया है क्योंकि मेरे घर में बचपन से डॉग्स रहे हैं. क्योंकि मेरे पापा पेट्स को बहुत पसंद करते थे एंड हेंस मुझे डॉग्स से बहुत लगाव है. तो जैसे मैंने कहा कि अगर प्यार का एक असली मायना आपको समझना है तो एक पेट से बेहतर कोई नहीं है जो आपको एक प्यार का मायना समझा सकता
है.
Yay!
So if you're a dog person, you have to say bhau bhau, and if you're a cat person, you have to say meow.
Okay. Bhau bhau.
Awesome. And if you could be one animal, which one would you be and why?
I would want to be a dog because first of all they are very loyal and they're very true to their masters, and that is what I am in my real life.
Okay. How do you feel about the whole adoption?
To be very honest, I'm coming to an adoption drive for the second time in my life actually, and I really like, I'm literally impatient right now to go and see the dogs because I just had a word with one of my friends here and I said that, you know what, it's okay, I'm just gonna adopt one, I'll go convince my mom anyhow. Experience Big Boss ke ghar ke andar to nahi gaye the, I mean stage ke upar, stage tak hi gaye the. मज़ा आया. नो पूरी टीम एक साथ, रेस की पूरी टीम एक साथ स्टेज पे थी और हम जब शूट भी कर रहे थे तो हमने बहुत मस्ती की है और ये खाली शुरुआत है, तो मुझे नहीं पता आगे जाके और कितनी मस्ती होने वाली है। रेस की शूटिंग बहुत अच्छी चल रही है, हमारा मुंबई का स्केड्यूल ख़त्म हो चुका है, नाउ वी आर गियरिंग अप टू शूट इन अबू धाबी। इट्स फिनोमिनल ही, आई थिंक बॉबी देओल एक अकेले ऐसे बंदे हमारे पूरे टीम के अंदर जिनका रिजल्ट इतना फास्ट था और इनक्रेडिबल रिजल्ट एक्चुअली, यू नो, तो हमारे लिए बहुत ज़्यादा प्रेशर हो गया है अभी कि बॉबी की बॉडी तो बन गई, अब हम क्या करें, हमको इतनी ज़्यादा मेहनत करनी पड़ेगी। किटी कॉट द किचन इन द किचन, किटी कॉट द, ओके आई टेक इट इन माय हैंड, Kitty caught the kitten in the kitchen. Kitty caught the kitten in the kitchen. Kitty caught the kitten in the kitchen.
Thank you. Thank you. Daisy, how is the movie going to turn out? Because you know expectations काफी है. And the first two parts were very successful. Third part is going to be very different. So how do you think the audience is going to take the different?
See, Race franchise is something which is labeled as action thriller. So Race 3 is also on the same genre. We are not getting away from the genre, but it's only that, you know, you will be seeing a different story altogether. So it's not a prequel or sequel to any of the Race which has been, you know, people have seen. So it has got nothing to do with the story, first of all. But I'm pretty sure, like, I can guarantee that you guys will like the film in terms of action and the way, you know, the chapters will unfold in every scene. So it's going to be a very gripping film.
And the cast is huge. You are going to work with Salman. Jacqueline is also there.
Yes.
So how is the whole bonding thing going?
I have known Jackie since 4 years now. And luckily, I have a great bonding with her. The best part about Jackie that I absolutely adore is, you know, she's a very happy-go-lucky girl. Matlab, there's no dull moment when she's around. And she is like, she makes sure that if there's वर्किंग कंडीशंस इतनी अच्छी नहीं है तो जैकी विल मेक श्योर दैट यू नो एवरीबडी इज़ इन देयर एंड एवरीबडी इज़ टेकिंग ग्रेट इंटरेस्ट इन दैट पर्टिकुलर सीन और दैट पर्टिकुलर शॉट दैट वी आर शूटिंग फॉर। या
आफ्टर वन वीक यू आर गोइंग फॉर दबंग टू एंड दिल्ली, सो हैव यू प्रिपेयर्ड एनी स्पेशल सेगमेंट?
नो, नॉट एक्चुअली, प्रीटी मच वी आर परफॉर्मिंग फॉर द सेम एक्ट्स व्हिच वी हैव डन इन आवर अर्लियर टूर, बट देयर विल बी सर्टेन सॉन्ग्स व्हिच यू नो दे आर गोना ऐड इन अदर्स एक्ट, जैसे सलमान खान के एक्ट के अंदर टाइगर के सॉन्ग्स आ जाएंगे, जैसे मेरे एक्ट के अंदर आजा माही गाना आ जाएगा। तो मतलब जैसे जैसे फिल्म्स आते जाती है, जैसे जैसे नए नए यू नो प्रोजेक्ट्स आते जाते हैं, वो हिसाब से सॉन्ग्स ऐड करते हैं।
थैंक यू।